Hey, hey, this is Aaron Hassinger, and I'm here with
Mabel Mullen from New World Title.
That's right, Mabel. We're here with the weekend update.
Yeah.
So what are you doing this weekend?
I'm not sure. Probably catching up on errands, doing a little bit of real estate, helping clients out. How about you?
Don't lie. You're going to be meditating. we were just talking about meditating.
Meditation. It's super important. Super important.
Game changer, right?
Game changer.
Well, listen, so tonight, guys, Friday from 7 to 10, join me at Morton's in Coral Gables. We are having a charity event for the Boone County Foundation
Wow.
to
Nice.
Cure paralysis.
Nice.
From 7 to 10, it's $35. Go crazy, drink all you want. There's food. Last year's event was incredible, so.
Yeah, come join us.
That's right, that's Friday, that's tonight. What are you doing tomorrow, Saturday?
I don't know. What are you doing?
I don't know. But I'll tell you what I'm doing on Sunday.
What are you doing? Watching Dolphins game?
Dolphins, baby.
Dolphins. Definitely the Dolphins.
Dolphins against the Jets. So
yes.
Big rivalry. I'm going to be there.
Oh my gosh, yes. It'll be a good one.
Yeah, I'm going to be there. So
Who do you think's going to win, guys?
Definitely the Dolphins.
Yeah, I think so.
There's a lot of power and belief.
I'm sorry for those Jet fans, but...
All right, guys. Well, there we have it. Go Dolphins.
Go Dolphins.
Have an awesome weekend, guys.
All right. Take care.
See ya.
Bye.
Zach Finn, take it home. He's a Jets fan, guys.
Oh.
So let's have Zach take it home with a melancholy Jets losing song. Take it away, Zach. No commentary.
Phenomenary. Thank you. We are grateful. We are gathered to be able to receive a greater wisdom, so that we might be able to help all living things. I mean, that's a prayer.
Matakiwasan, this is the place for all my relations to bring celebration to meditation, giving thanks for all of creation. We are so provided for. We are so provided for. We are so.